What are volleyballs made of? Volleyball has three layers. The first layer, innermost, is made out of a rubber bladder. The next layer is a cloth layer. The last layer consists of 18 to 20 leather panels which comprise the outer layer.